need everyone to turn to the tables for table help. Jim Coleman, can I have you work on the table for me for a bit, please? Thanks, Jim.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. hurt.
Thank you.
I Yeah. right on purpose for the foul because we're trying to wait.
Got a big old.
fight, I'll buy whoever.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're getting ready to start round two on the black and white mat. Excuse me, red and white mat will be Flushing taking on Flint Kersley. And on the Indian Eagle mat, the red and black will be Linden taking on Brandon. At this time, it is a special night. We're going to have a couple of quick announcements. Tonight is senior night, and I think it's really important that we acknowledge our seniors. Our first senior is our statistician, and her name is Michelle Coleman. Put your hands together for Michelle. She's accompanied by Mother Tracy and Father, former head coach at Linden, Jim Coleman. Jim is also active in the military, and we appreciate everything that you do for us, Jim. A little background real quick. Michelle has been with us for 4 years. She is the backbone of this program. She does all the stats, does all the charts, keeps the books. She's under a lot of pressure all the time. We apologize if we yell at you. We don't do it on purpose. We're just very intense coaches. She's planning on, after graduation, she's planning on going to Baker College, where she will pursue a degree. Mrs. North, I might need some pictures also. Next up is, I've been coaching with Linden a long time, ladies and gentlemen. I've been coaching wrestling for 25 years. This is the only year that I've ever had one senior on my team. And he is four-time varsity letter winner. Two-time captain, Austin McNeil. Come on, Austin. He is accompanied by Mother Stephanie and Father Dan. A little tidbit about Austin. He's closing in on his 100th career win this year. He's been a Linden Predator. He was a Linden Predator for 6 to 8 years. I'm not sure exactly. Austin, last year was a regional qualifier. He's been a three-time Iowa State placer. He wrestled for Team Advantage down at the Virginia Beach Rules. He wrestled for Michigan Blue, Team Michigan Blue Disney, the national team that heads out to Disney Rules. And right now he's got a 3.5 grade point average, which is about 4.9. And he's on the side of the attending school, but he's looking at criminal profiling or psychology. Ladies and gentlemen, your report here, first semester, only senior on the squad, Austin Green.
Alright, should we switch it out? There's 13 minutes left.
Wait, 10 minutes, we'll switch
out. Right now?
Actually, yeah, before it starts.
Yeah.
Yeah, the little red light's flashing.
Starting weight for the next goal will be 112 pounds.
Perfect.
one and it's a trash can. Who's doing this?
Thank you.
No, it's good.
Yeah. What was the final of your point? Nice.
Really?
Really? Can't.
Who's that?
Eagle! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah.
Oh!
Where is he? Oh, there he is.